Hello guys, so welcome back to the channel. First of all, thank you for subscribing and following my channel throughout the last 2 years. I mainly have to thank the crew community for that, I guess, because that is the game that I covered the most. That also means that I can reapply for the YouTube partner program thanks to you guys, so thanks for that. Other than that, what is up? Well, it is official. The Crew 2 will be launched on June 29th, 2018. It has been made public a couple of minutes ago. At the moment, as we speak, there is a closed alpha going. Of course, we cannot share any content from that. But the alpha is running, and it's running till next Monday, I believe. Other tests have been happening in the past. There will also be other things going on in the upcoming weeks and months, obviously. We also have to come with the betas. I don't know, are they going to do one or two betas? Probably two, a closed beta and then an open beta. I assume somewhere around E3, that would make sense, a couple of weeks before the launch. But it is official, they have just announced that it will be launched on June the 29th. There we go. It also says that you can still sign up for the beta in case you haven't done that yet. I'm assuming if you're already playing the alpha or have been playing other tests which have occurred throughout the past months, then you will be more or less automatically invited, I guess. But you can still sign up even today. So that was it for this, a pretty quick short video with some breaking news. The Crew 2 will be launched on June 29th, 2018. I will see you guys in the next one, and bye for now.